Do you know how to remember geometry formulas?
Well, don't get yourself bent out of shape if you don't.
Seriously, Guy. I need to be able to remember these.
You need to pick up a reference sheet and start reading over it.
Assuming I don't get one for the exam.
A lot of professors won't give you a reference sheet, because they'd help you remember the geometric formulas after all the times they've written it on the board. And you should learn them anyway to save time instead of looking it up.
So how do I remember the geometry formulas?
After you have a reference list, start writing down the formulas yourself.
But I already have a reference sheet.
Scientists found that the act of reading something and then writing it causes you to remember more of it than if you copy something you hear verbatim or simply read it.
So writing it out helps me remember it.
Get in the habit of working dozens of example problems prior to the test to improve your skills. Write the geometry formula before you work the problem to further drill it in your memory.
Now it feels like third grade math fact practice.
Except the math facts are area equals pi times the radius squared, or a pyramid's volume is base times the height and then divide by 3.
I'd guess there's an app for that.
What? Cheating at math?
No, drilling mathematical formulas.
There might be. But that app is not going to be allowed during your math exam.
Now I'm down to what word that's all to it.
Your ancestors had to memorize the whole preamble to the Constitution, math formulas, historical facts and tons of other trivia. You can do this.
What if I get in the habit of writing down the formula and write it down at the top of all my test problems?
Then you have hope of partial credit even if you do not finish the problem, or get the wrong answer.